The Wood County Sheriff's Department arrested a man last night who possessed a large number of various drugs and firearms. Deputy Turner was on patrol when he spotted a silver Mitsubishi Eclipse missing a motor vehicle inspection sticker. He stopped the vehicle and made contact with the driver, Robert Pennell III of Racine, West Virginia. Turner requested assistance from Parkersburg police, at which time the police conducted a search on the vehicle and found two firearms, six loaded magazines, a large quantity of small plastic baggies, a digital scale, a baggie containing approximately 2.5 grams of suspected fentanyl and heroin, a baggie containing 29 suspected Xanax pills, a plastic container containing marijuana, and numerous baggies containing white residue. For more information on the charges, you can visit WTAP.com.